Just to reassure them that we are here for them to make sure that they feel secure and they feel safe. And it was very important for me to do that so that you're not just a face you see on the other side of a television screen or over a radio or anything else like that, but a real person with real concerns. So I think it's important for me to be able to show them that.